They didn't just tell me this. They swore under penalty of perjury, which is something no Democrat's ever done. You don't even ask Biden about this. You don't put him under penalty of perjury. He doesn't even get asked questions about it. All the evidence of the crimes that he committed. These people are under penalty of perjury. Their names are on an affidavit. They swear that they weren't allowed to carry out their function as inspectors. And it's not just a technical thing. There's a reason they did it. Why would you not allow people to carry out the function they've been allowed to do for 50 years, 60 years? Why wouldn't you allow inspections of those ballots? Because you knew you were going to use those ballots to catch Biden up. And you had a big road ahead of you. You had to catch him up for 700,000 to 800,000 votes that he was behind. And the only way you were going to do it were with the mail-in ballots. You couldn't have...